Madame,
madame.
Chopa! Hop!
אנחנו לא על קול עכשיו, נכון?
I sent the letter, maybe I'm a bit too late, but at least I'm trying my best to use my paranormal abilities because I'm very concerned that Theresa May will step out of EU. That would be tragic, it would be catastrophic, especially for young people. There will be an economic chaos. I'm calling it a catastrophe, and I feel it. I feel it, call it extrasensory perception, call it telepathy, call it mind power. And this is why I sent her the open letter. No, she didn't reply. She's under tremendous pressure. And I'll tell you, really, again, to go for a second referendum, look into my eyes, everybody, and look deeply into my eyes. Do what the nation wants. Do this very powerful step. Bring the second referendum. The first one was a joke. People didn't know what they were voting for. Now they're more educated about it. Go for it. Go a second referendum, please. I'm sending you this power, the energy. I hope you are receiving it.